Recently, my best friend, Brooks Goff, did a dating video called I'm a Catch, and it was a huge success. He went on several dates, and he actually found the girl of his dreams. They've been dating for like 8 hours, and they've already discussed marriage and kids' names and where they want to retire and places they want to travel. And while he was telling me all this, I just felt really empty inside. Like, I have no one to share anything with. I'm losing my best friend Brooks because he has someone to share it with. And so I'm going on a limb, and I decided to make my own video in hopes to try to find some of that same happiness. I'm 25 years old. I'm a pretty normal guy, but I act a lot like a child. In fact, I have sexual desires of a man, but I really have a lot of fantasies like a child. So if you could give me a blowjob, for instance, and were able to read a children's story, that would be awesome. I think it's probably pretty hard with a dick in your mouth, but if that is a talent that you do have, you're on the top of my list already. I love weird things like cake batter. Could eat that all day. I'm great at drawing, like stick figures. My mom always used to compliment me all the time. I'd sit there and draw like a picture of my dad getting murdered, and before I even knew it, my mom knew exactly what I was drawing. That's just, I didn't even have to go into great detail, but just the amount of what I put on the paper just was enough and very clear that she could always get it right. And people have always said the same thing about me through my whole life. I love big tits. I call them boobs or tits. It doesn't matter. Size, shape, ski slopes are my favorite. I don't care how old you are. You could be 21, it's alright. You could be 120. In fact, it'd probably be a little better if you were 120. Because that way I know, like, you have solid income coming every month from Social Security. And I am really responsible, and I do not plan on paying any bills. So if this sounds like something you might be interested in, just send me a link, send me an email. I would love to get a hold of you. Send me your resume, like, tell me things about yourself. And then, you know, maybe we can spend the rest of our lives together. I love you already.